members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! We'll be your hosts.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages.
Give it up for our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear. Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on Planet Bell with Ratchet, the restless tinker. Crashing from the night sky, Ratchet rescued the defective. And now, our
heroes will clear this festive barricade.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating Magna Boots!
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Incoming.
There he is. end this! A little rusty, but not too bad.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I...
What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
No!
the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. A very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride.
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Are you okay, bro? Pick it up for you! Okay, that hurt!
Are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
I've got to get out of here!
Hello again. Mrs. Zircon has many fine options for you.
Universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Ah! Ah!
let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Take that, Nefarious!
Yes, one from me!
Oh, his defenses are weakening. Amoeboids. Where did Nefarious find these?
Today, my ultimate plan has come to fruition. Quality and nothing without me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. Watch your ship!
Painful.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win! So you can finally know how it feels!
The dimensions are weakening considerably. Not good.
Great.
Where are we?
It's me.
Ratchet!
To the depths with the arms you got! Peace!
Boy?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll greet you!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Well,
Whoa? nefarious. You have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.